When you know within yourself that there's something you want to do, and I believe that all of us were born with a purpose, that all of us have something that we are supposed to do, that all of us have some goodness within us, and that goodness gives us a responsibility to manifest our greatness. Not only is it possible for you to have your dream, but it's necessary. It's necessary that you have it, that you work on it, that you develop yourself, that you go for what is yours in the universe.
Every single day when you wake up, you better be spending time on your dream. You better be spending time on your, you ain't got time to waste. It is a sense of urgency.
It's a character of who you are. It's not the title that makes you. It's not the success that makes you. The character defines the success, defines the fame, and it starts right there. They're one in the thousands of hours in the training room, the labs, and the 5 a.m. runs, and it's raining when everyone else is sleeping. That's when it's won. The heart of a champion is a light switch that's always on. It doesn't go on and off when someone's watching. It's constant. It's how you look at something. If your name's attached to it, and you do it right, the best of your ability every single time.
And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. It's yours. I don't owe you a dime. It's your dream. If you want it to happen, get your butt up and make it happen. If you want it to happen, rise and grind.
That if you want a thing bad enough to go out and fight for it, to work day and night for it, to give up your time, your peace, and your sleep for it, if all that you dream and scheme is about it, and life seems useless and worthless without it, and if you gladly sweat for it and fret for it and plan for it and lose all your terror of the opposition for it, and if you simply go after this thing that you want with all of your capacity, strength and sagacity, faith, hope, and confidence, and stern pertinacity, if neither cold poverty, famish, or gulp, sickness, or pain, or body and brain can keep you away from the thing that you want.
And the title of 2013, three-time Mr. Olympia, Phil Heath!
Now that's that thing called life, is that it is always changing. Sometimes you're up, sometimes you're down.
I can tell you that now. Be aware of that. Things are not going to work out exactly right. For a time they will, sometimes, and that's when life is just playing a game with you.
I don't want to play anymore.
I don't care how good you are, I don't care how talented you are, I don't care how much you work on yourself. There are some times when things aren't going to go right. They just are not going to go right. There are times when anything that can happen will happen. But during those down moments, that's where the growth takes place. That's where the work is. See, anybody can feel good when they have their health, their bills are paid, they have happy relationships. Anybody could be positive then. Anybody can have a larger vision then. Anybody can have faith under those kinds of circumstances. See, but the real challenge of growth, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, comes when you get knocked down.
And some of you in your life, the reason why you're not blowing up, the reason why you're not successful, you have not learned to pass. You think just because it's an opportunity, it's for you. And not every opportunity is for you.
All of us have experienced some tragedy, and if we haven't, we will. And you can either let it destroy your life, or you can build upon it. You can permit it to let it hold you down, or you can decide, I'm not going to let